There she is. Before I do too much more work, I'm scrubbing up there right now. Do a little tour. It's got good tires, dualies on the back. I dig the clock. CD player working. Here's the front cab here. Giant steering wheel. Rotted corner. That'll need to be replaced. Over there, that whole board. Carpet's not too bad down there though. Probably be cleaned. Track needs to get repaired. Dinette folds down to a bed. Classic orange carpet. Shitter. Shower. Sink. Window. Shower curtain. Oh, we get a new one of those, maybe. Doesn't look too bad, actually. Four burner stove, oven. There's a hood right there. There's a switch for the water pump. Dual sink, stainless steel, which is nice. We got the fridge, gas or electric. Down there is the furnace. Nice big closet. Nice big closet. In the back here, this all needs to be redone as well. Patchwork paneling. All that's rotted, this whole board, all rotted out. See insulation. So that definitely needs to go get ripped out. But yeah, there she is, a little China hut there. Not too shabby, $1,100. The skylight, crack that open. Still works. A little screen patch there. AC blows cold air. Gotta love that. And there she is. And that's it.